the Medical Device Reprocessing Technician Program offers education for students to learn how to disinfect, clean, repackage and sterilize surgical instruments and equipment, which assists healthcare professionals in the delivery of patient care.
You look at MDRD, and again, a lot of people don't know what it entails. It's a huge, important role in healthcare, and I believe it is something that should be acknowledged and should really be looked in.
It's like the unseen sort of thing at the hospital, but it's so important. Without the technicians down there, you couldn't have the hospital running. You can't have the hospital without clean equipment. I was drawn to the medical device reprocessing because it seemed like a really important job that not everyone sees. You don't always have to be recognized for what you're doing, but you know how much you're helping.
We learn a lot about the students as they come through. One thing that the students have said as they come to us is it's great learning. You know, you're in the classroom, you're going through the books, learning all the steps, and to actually take that day to come be with us and actually see what they're learning from the books. It gives them a good insight of what MDRD really is with hands-on.
It's one thing to read it in your textbook. It's a completely different thing to actually be in the department so you can actually like see what you're doing.
Basically, the interview's already happening as they come through the course, so it already gives us a good idea of who we are hiring. So it's actually been very beneficial working with SAS Polytech on this. A lot of our questions are already answered before the hiring process even has to happen. It's a great career for somebody to look into that wants to be a part of change and the evolution that healthcare is taking.